Thank you. Treasure you. Oh, 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 oh Speak Japanese.
Cause every time I close my eyes, I see my name.
Oh, sexier than that. I knew it. It's okay, we're trying to teach you how to do it, all right? Listen, we want everybody doing this. Very simple. All you gotta do is put one leg in front of the other, just like this. Come on, everybody. Very simple, front to back, left to right. And then I must bend to get it sexy in the Tokyo Dome. Bend, can we do it? 1, 2, 3, 4, let's rock!
Closing door, all of the truth. Friend Mateus taught me something to say backstage. She said, if you say this, everyone's gonna go crazy. No, come on, this is what you said, right? Come on, Mateus.
What's up?
Come in. Kimi o totemo aishiteru. Totemo. Kimi o totemo aishiteru. Mateus gets a raise. We get a raise.
It's a word of a lie. You're a good boss. I'm telling you.
Thank you.
Tokyo. Thank you, sir. Arigato, arigato. Thank you.
Thank you.
If you guys don't mind, I'd like to take this opportunity to play a little game with you guys, all right? This side likes games. How about this side? Y'all want to play a little game? This game is called Let's See If You Remember This One. This is the part of the show where I go down memory lane and I try to play this piano. I'm going to sing a couple songs, right? And if you guys know the words, I want everybody to sing along, all right? That's why the game is called Let's See If You Remember This One. I've been very fortunate to work with some incredible artists. I've been very fortunate to be a part of some songs that I'm so proud of. So what I'm gonna do right now is go down memory lane. And if you guys know the words, help me sing. Let's see if y'all remember this. How about this song? Ueyo uo mite haruko. I didn't write that. I don't write that. I'm just joking. I'm just joking. Kawaii. Kawaii. I didn't write that one. I did write a song for a band out here by the name of Arashi. You guys know them? Arashi? Thank you. You guys sing. I'll set it up.
Tell me that you're coming.
a lot of singers in the building tonight. But Tokyo, out of all the songs that I've ever written and all the songs that I've ever sung, this next song that I'm gonna sing for you guys, this is still, till this day, the hardest, this was the hardest song for me to write. And till this day, it's the hardest song for me to sing. This song was on my second album, Unorthodox Jukebox. And this song is called, When I Was Your Man.
Give your Yeah. But you won't do the same.
No, no, no.
each and every single one of you. This song is called Just the Way You Are. God bless you, Tony. With us. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to start it off, and in Tokyo, I'm going to give it to you. Matter of fact, I want y'all to turn the lights up. I want to see everybody. Y'all ready? Come on. When I see you.
It's true, you're my
Y'all done want one more. Yo, E, give me the beat.
Take it for a ride. Yeah. I'm mad. では本日の公演は全て終了とさせていただきます。ここより指定退場を